One, two, three.
During lockdown and she was ever present in teaching and online lessons and was always smiling. She spent a great deal of time in school as a child of a key worker and impressed all the staff with willingness to take responsibility for her own organisation and learning. Mrs. Brown, Mrs. Berridge and Mrs. Hunter were
this year. Despite having to do things differently, you have risen to the challenge and and showed fantastic leadership skills and respect towards others. Your contributions in class have been excellent. You have shown willingness to get involved in all aspects of learning and have an ability to work well with anyone, ensuring that others' contributions are included. Well done, Max.
Everything a good house captain should be. Responsible, trustworthy, and a great example to her peers. Well done, Max. Achievement in maths. And this is awarded to Rowan Tully.
Brisbane.
of your work was excellent and you made exceptional progress under difficult circumstances. You returned to school with a positive attitude and continued to make progress in all areas of learning. Well done, Ashley.
Thank you.
knows how much she contributes to the different clubs, but your athletics in particular was outstanding, and there was nobody that could get near to you with your results. So well done, Annie, very deserving. Girls and girls came down to the athletics results. So the boys champion 2021 is Lewis Cook. Winning this, and disappointed maybe for themselves, but I'm sure everyone can recognise what a great sports person you are. Talented in lots of areas, and again, your athletics, you were so much better that this gave you the sports champion overall winning. So well done, Lewis. program that really helps people to improve their reading and spelling. Do you think it's helped you? So a good achievement to get this done. So well done. Very, very proud of you. It's a great achievement to get that completed. So can you give us a big
thank you. certainly made the best of it. You've done really well, coped so well, and the staff are really very, very proud of you. You couldn't have asked for a better Primary 7 during this difficult time. So we're absolutely delighted at how well you've done over the year and over the 7 years of some of you in nursery before that. So I wish you all the very best. I hope you're going to take time to read the messages in your yearbook, and you'll be able to look back over that as the years go on. When you go to high school, remember, we keep tabs, we keep checking up, we want to hear lots of good things. We love it when we hear good news stories about you. So keep trying your best, keep putting in the effort, and really do as well as you can. Because the world's your oyster, it's up to you to take the opportunities and do what you can. Okay? So, I think we should end with a big clap for yourself.
You're such a big star to me. You're everything I wanna be. But you're stuck in a hole, and I want you to get out. I don't know what there is to see, but I know it's time for you to leave. We're all just pushing along, trying to figure it out. Out, out, out. All your anticipation pulls you down, when you can have it all. Can have it all. It's not good for your health. I know that you can change, so clear your head and come round. You only have to open your eyes, you might just get a big surprise, and it may feel